Hi students, welcome to Micro Sugar Maths YouTube channel. My channel contains classes for JEE Mains and JEE Advanced aspirants. We have successfully completed 3 classes on complex numbers. Today our topic is what is complex number and what is real part and imaginary part and algebraic operations on complex numbers. Let us see one by one. Students, a number of the form x plus I by where x, comma, y are real numbers and I is equal to square root of minus 1. Then the number is called complex number where x, comma, y real numbers and I is square root of minus 1 where I is iota. Students, I have done 3 classes on iota. The videos are available on playlist of Micro Sugar Maths YouTube channel as complex numbers. Now students, here x is called real part. X is called real part and y is called imaginary part. Imaginary part. The complex number x plus I y is represented by small z. Therefore, z is equal to x plus I by r, z1, z2, z3 and so on. Now students, the set of complex numbers is denoted by capital C and is defined as x plus I by where x comma y are real numbers and your I is square root of minus 1. Then the set is called complex numbers. Now students, if the real part of the Z is denoted by REZ. Therefore, what is your X? X is equal to real part of X is equal to real part of Z. And the imaginary part Y is equal to denoted by IMZ. Therefore, X is equal to real part of Z. And Y notation is imaginary part of Z. Now, students, if Y is equal to 0, y is equal to 0 means imaginary part of z is equal to 0. Then what is your complex number? The complex number is equal to only x squared. Only x. Then the complex number is called purely real. Purely real. Now students, when x is equal to 0, x is equal to 0 means real part of z is equal to 0. Then what is your complex number? The complex number z is equal to I y and it is called purely imaginary part. Purely imaginary. Imaginary. Students, when x is equal to 0, complex number is purely imaginary. When y is equal to 0, complex number is purely real. Purely real. The examples are complex numbers are 5 plus 3i, 2 plus 0i, 0 plus 4i, 5 minus 2i are the complex numbers. Here 5 is real part and 3 is imaginary part. Here 2 is real part and 0 is imaginary part. Here imaginary part is 0. That's why 2 plus 0i is called purely real. Here real part is 0. And imaginary part is 4i. Since x is equal to 0 means real part is 0. Then the complex number, this complex number is purely imaginary. Now students, next to algebraic operations of complex numbers. Let us take two complex numbers. Z1 is equal to x1 plus iy1. Z2 is equal to x2 plus iy2. First one is addition. Addition. Addition of two complex numbers is denoted by z1 plus z2 and is given by first write down z1 value x1 plus iy1. Next write down z2 value x2 plus iy2. Now students, here we should add only real parts and imaginary parts only. That is equal to, and adding real parts you will get x1 plus x2 and adding imaginary parts you will get y1 plus y2 is the addition of our two complex numbers. Next to subtraction. subtraction of two complex numbers is denoted by z1, z2, and its value is z1 minus z2 is equal to what is z1 value? X1 plus I by 1 minus X2 plus I by 2. Here also we should subtract real parts and imaginary parts respectively. That is equal to X1 minus X2 minus plus I comma Y1 minus Y2 is the subtraction of two complex numbers. Next one, multiplication. Multiplication of complex numbers is denoted by Z1 into Z2. Its value is Z1 into Z2 is equal to, what is Z1 value? X1 plus I by 1 into, write down X2 value, X2 plus I by 2. Now students, general multiplication, X1 into X2. Next one, X1 into I by 2 means X1 by 2. Next one, I by 1 into X2, I Y1 X2. Finally, I into I square Y1 Y2. Now students, X1 X2 plus let us take I common, X1 Y2 plus Y1 X2. I square value is minus Y1 Y2. Students, write down real parts together. Real parts means X1 X2. Next real part is minus Y1 Y1 Y2 plus write down imaginary part I into X1 Y2 plus Y1 X2 is the product of the multiplication of two given two complex numbers. Let us see one example. Students, let us take Z1 is equal to 5 plus 3i, Z2 is equal to 2 plus 4i. Then what is product of these two complex numbers? So Z1, Z2 is equal to, write down Z1 value 5 plus 3i into Z2 value 2 plus 4i, 2 plus 4i, 5 into 2, 10, 5 into 4i plus 20i, next 3 into 2, 6i, next one 3 into 4, 12, 12, I into I square. Now students, 10, 20i plus 6i, 26i plus students here I square value, you know that I square value is minus 1, then you will get minus 12 here. 10 minus 12 minus 2 plus 26i is our product of given two complex numbers. Next one, division. Division of two complex numbers is denoted by Z1 by Z2. Then its value is Z1 by Z2. Write down Z1 value X1 plus I by 1 by X2 value X2 plus I by 2. Students, always complex numbers express the given complex number in the form of X plus I by form only. Here we have in this form. When you have a ratio for two given complex numbers, immediately rationalize the denominator, that is equal to X2 minus I by 2 by X2 minus I by 2. Now students, on general multiplication, X1, X2, next one, X1 into minus I, X1 by 2. Next one, plus I into Y1, X2, Y1, X2. Next, I into I square value is minus 1, I square value is minus 1, already you have minus, that's why plus Y1, Y2. By denominator also, X2 into X2, X2 square, X2 into minus I, Y2 means Y2. Next year, plus I, X2, Y2. Next, I into I square value is minus 1. Here, already you have minus, that's why you will get plus Y2 into Y2, Y2 square. Here, in the denominator, these two terms are cancelled. In numerator, X1, X2, write down real parts together, Y1, Y2, plus let us take I common, I is the common, then you will get X2, Y1, minus X1, Y2, by denominator is X2 square, plus Y2 square. Now write down, this is in the form of X plus I by form. Then you will get X1 x2 plus y1 y2 by what is the denominator? X2 square plus y2 square plus I into x2 y1 minus x1 y2 by what is the denominator? X2 square plus y2 square. Therefore, it is in the form of the total. This total number is x plus I into y. Therefore, division is this is your division. Let us see one example for division. Z is equal to 5 plus 3i. Z2 is equal to 2 plus 4i. Then what is the division Z1 by Z2 of these two complex numbers? Write down Z1 value 5 plus 3i. Z2 value 2 plus 4i. Now students, find out, rationalize the denominator. That is equal to 2 minus 4i by 2 minus 4i. General multiplication. 5 into 2, 10. 5 into minus 4i, minus 20. I. Next 3i into 2 plus 6i minus 12 I into I square by denominator 2 into 2 4 2 into minus 4i means minus 8i. Next here plus 8i here minus 16 I square. Now students, then minus 14i I square value, you know I square value. What is the I square value? I square value is minus 1. Then you will get plus 12 by denominator. These two terms are cancelled. 4 I square, write on I square value minus 1. You will get plus 16. Therefore, our total complex division is 10 minus 14i plus I plus 12 by denominator 20. 10 plus 12, 22 minus 14i by 20 and dividing 22 by 20 minus 14i by 20. Cancel with the 2 table. 11 by 10 minus 7i by 10 is your division of given 2 complex numbers. Now students, what you have to do? Like, share and subscribe. For more subscribes will give more energy to Micro Sugar Maths YouTube channel. Thanks for watching.